Our hearts are open to the cries of the world. Our eyes have cried with them. The visceral sense we hold of this sickness soul society permeates deep within, and we breathe it in. To every way we engage with each other and with this system. Nevertheless, our focus in approaching this sick system is a clarity of intention. Our mission, rocking this hope mentality, riding on the implications of our technologies, we grind for a society of abundance, systematically accessible to all. We call it a natural law, resource-based economy. And through this leap, we see the cease of robbery. That is our current system's fallacies of monetary policies that ignore Earth's ecology with its bullshit cacophony. Just imagine, rocking all over the world, friends and kin swirl to encompass entirety. And society handles your every need by way of a universal ownership type variety. Meaning we're all a part of the organism, collective wisdom creating vision, which happens naturally when everyone's informed. Fed, clothed, sheltered, and simply considered worthy of being nourished because they were born. It's beautiful, right? And it's also totally feasible. Technically, it's just a matter of integrating all scientifically derived information and having it available to all people, while meanwhile, setting up sustainable and efficient systems that reference that growing database in your local neighborhood, and also telling as many people as possible why you're doing that and why they also should. Now sit and rock that so it clicks.